And speaking of room renovations, we would like to recognize a few special individuals at this time. Could I have Wendy come up, please? We are honoring two young men who have been a tremendous help to us over the past 2 years. Approximately 2 years ago, Philip approached us with an idea for an Eagle Scout project to renovate many of our rooms at TLC with a special emphasis on our veterans' family house. In the past year, Zach did the same thing. He reached out to us. They have attacked this project with so much vigor that over 15 of our rooms have been redone. And when I say redone, that means ripping out the carpets, replacing the flooring with gym flooring that was donated to us, color, painting the walls, repairing the walls, as the kids that color on the walls. And oftentimes the greatest thing about this was I would simply make a phone call or send an email, and this would happen at night or on the weekend. When I came back the next day, the rooms would be ready to go, and we were ready to serve another household or individual in the program. For their outstanding efforts, Philip Henrier and Zach Roden are our Richard and Annetta Good Award winners of the year. Presenting them this award is Wendy Horst, our operations manager at TLC. As they walk forward, gentlemen, gentlemen, we thank you so much for all you've done for us.